Hi guys, welcome to a new video. If you would like to hear my opinion about one of the new releases from Zara called Zara Olfactive Number 1 Energetically New York. I have it here. This is one of 8 new releases from Zara together with Jo Malone. Jo Malone being now in the company called Jo Loves, because Jo Malone, which is bearing her name, has been sold to Estée Lauder. So the perfumer Jo Malone created these 8 perfumes for Zara. This one caught my attention because only from the notes, it will be similar to Le Labo Santal 33. They both have sandalwood, cardamom. This one has jasmine. And this one has other notes like violet or iris. And maybe you know already, but Santal 33 is one of my favorites, and it's like a really perfect niche smell for me. It smells like fresh cut sandalwood, and the complexity of the notes and the longevity are for me great. So I bought this one from Zara and also the Fashionably London. So these two, I think they are very interesting. And there is another one called Tokyo, which I smelled in the shop and also was interesting, but I will talk about them another time. So the packaging of this one, I can tell you that feels very, very luxurious, and there is absolutely nothing cheap perceived about this perfume. Apart from the fact that it will cost you just about 20 euro, nothing is cheap. This carton is of high quality. This thick carton, it's 75 milliliter. You can also get a small one. Inside you have this card, which is basically a postcard, and this iconic building from New York. And this is how the perfume looks inside. Look at this bottle. This bottle, for me at least, looks like this line from Chanel Venice, Edinburgh and so on, which cost about 120 euro or 200 euro depending where you get it from. And this is a Zara, which is 19.99 euro. It's not metallic, it has a plastic cup, but yeah, you wouldn't expect at this money a metallic. Now I'm gonna spray the new one and the old one and tell you how I feel. Okay, I don't have any space left on the skin because I worn perfume today, so it will not help me, so I will use a paper strip. I sprayed it a bit before, and I can tell you that it has a good sprayer. It just starts. It has a very nice floral start, I think is the jasmine. I sense some other notes. I cannot identify which notes I still sense, but it's not just the jasmine. It has a very floral start. The sandalwood, it smells a bit synthetic. This is a woody synthetic smell, and it does smell a bit synthetic. And the cardamom is not very evident. So like the sweetness of the cardamom that you might have in La Nuit de L'Homme, in here it's not. Overall, it's very, very well blended. You have the cardamom note, you have the jasmine note, you have some floral notes supporting the sandalwood, and this very nice woody sandalwood type of smell. And Zara had before a perfume called Sandalwood with a 4 instead of an A, which people say it's very similar to Santal 33. I have not tested that one. I didn't have the chance yet because it's not to be found. But I think this Energetically New York Number 1 will be the one replacing Sandalwood from before in order to compete with Santal 33. So I will leave it now a bit to dry, and then I will continue with Santal 33, and then I will compare them. With Le Labo, you can see that it is of better quality. The top is metallic and it smells so natural. That's something that I really love about Le Labo, that their perfumes, even if they are very expensive and somehow simple, they smell of such a high quality. So this smells simply like sandalwood with iris, with notes of violet. I like it very much. I will spray now. Yeah, there is absolutely no comparison between the start of Santal 33. It's just so great, and it has this very, very natural smell. It's like as if I put some sandalwood, cedarwood to macerate, and you have this smell around the house from it. So if your question is, should I get the New York from Zara, the new one, to replace Le Labo Santal 33? The answer is no way. It will not replace it. You will have a similar smell. You will have a smell which is very beautiful because it's similar to the one from Santal 32. The sandalwood is a really nice smell for the ones who like it. And no matter how you combine it, or like what floral notes you are putting, or like a bit of cardamom to give it a bit of sweetness, it's a pleasant smell. The fact that Zara and Le Labo have a perfume with similar notes doesn't make the Zara one a clone, I believe, because it doesn't smell so natural, so complex, so well blended like this. So this one is done by Frank Völkel from Firmenich. The one that is done by Zara is done by Jo Malone. I am wondering a bit why Jo Malone decided to create a twin of Santal 33, if you want. In this hand I have Le Labo, in this hand I have the Zara. Zara smells sweeter, so more floral. It smells really, really nice. So the Santal 33 smells more woody, more masculine, if you want, and the Zara leans a bit feminine, but is really, really nice. So the sandalwood in it, it's not so powerful like in the one from Le Labo, and you will have this nice jasmine, which after 10-15 minutes comes to life. It's a very nice, natural smelling jasmine, but still I don't feel the cardamom. So I would call the Energetically New York from Zara as a floral, woody perfume, which will not have so powerful sandalwood or cedarwood notes like the one from Le Labo. But together, the mix that they have done for this perfume is very pleasant. And I can tell you that it performs quite well. So when I bought it, I got it like a few hours ago from a Zara shop here in Düsseldorf. And I sprayed in the shop a few sprays with this perfume. And even wearing a mask, it was really powerful. So the sillage was really powerful. And I could feel this nice woody smell coming from it. I don't know if it's the paper who is just absorbing all the oils or what is it, because on my scarf it was very, very nice and very, very strong. In here is a bit shy and floral. Overall, I can tell you that New York is not a replacement for Le Labo Santal 33. I like very much how Energetically New York from Zara smells. I think it's a very nice unisex perfume. Would go much better with a woman than Santal 33 from Le Labo. So if you like this woody type of smell, this one will suit you better if you are a woman. And if you are a man, be aware that this has a very strong floral note, at least for me. And if you don't like very much floral notes into perfumes and you expect to have a woody, powerful sandalwood perfume, I don't think this one is for you. Now I reviewed this one. I also have Fashionably London, which I will also review for you soon. I hope you like this short introduction into the new perfume from Zara called Energetically New York. Thank you for watching. I hope to see you soon on the channel. Stay healthy. Bye-bye.